Changing the world requires both vision and ambition. The future presents obstacles the world has never faced before.
And the final liftoff of Discovery.
KAUST prepares its students to be one step ahead, ready to take on anything and create opportunities globally. Like the kingdom, they are focused on the future and on achieving an ambitious vision.
I am ambitious.
I am an explorer.
I am an adventurer.
I am an innovator.
I am fearless.
From the shores of the Red Sea, across the kingdom, and around the globe, KAUST inspires discoveries to take on global challenges through science and technology.
The research at KAUST goes hand in hand with the projects that Saudi plans to achieve, you know, within the next 10 or 20 years. And now that I see, you know, things like NEOM, things like the Red Sea Project, and how they're actually supporting them to flourish more, I can only see that going even bigger.
Over the past years in the lab, we have been developing these materials for agriculture. And with this giga projects in Saudi Arabia now, the kingdom plans to plant 50 billion trees. That's the biggest project in afforestation on the planet.
As the kingdom leads the way in addressing pressing global concerns at speed and scale, KAUST aligned its research and innovation agenda towards supporting the kingdom's ambitions. KAUST and the Red Sea Development Company signed a master research agreement to partner on the world's most ambitious regenerative tourism venture, where many of our graduates now work, preserving and enhancing this pristine natural environment. As NEOM charts a new vision of the future, KAUST expanded its relationship with the Giga Project by partnering to pioneer the largest coral garden in the world at Shusha Island, supporting the establishment of its world-class university, and envisioning some of the most creative projects befitting NEOM's scale and ambition.
KAUST is a great place for entrepreneurs. We used the future action prediction to operate the smart tap, which is a product that we developed in the lab. We got much support from KAUST to fund this project, develop a real world prototype. We need to support people to help them use the technologies in the right way. It can save water and it can serve humanity.
I want to deliver this knowledge that I have or make it applied, and I really love lifting people and empowering them.
Natufia Lab developed a fully autonomous hydroponic system that allows you to grow greens and vegetables indoors. So it felt very, you know, sciencey, very technical, but at the same time, I saw that I was also driving impact.
The sourcing and conservation of water is one of the great challenges of the future. The visionary team at KAUST startup Red Sea Farms are pioneering the use of salt water in agriculture. Having raised $10 million of venture capital investment, one of the largest ever in this sector, this flourishing innovation spin-out uses cutting-edge technology to improve global food security.
So during my PhD, I had the opportunity to work in several Aramco projects where we avail of KAUST amazing facilities to tackle real industrial problems. Our petroleum industry, we are going into greener and greenery, and we are trying to help in this global problem. We are part of this shift and we have the duty to make it happen.
We are partnering with NEOM to create renewable hydrogen energy technology that will fuel growth while meeting ambitious environmental targets. Such powerful technological innovations will further progress towards the circular carbon economy that KAUST recently co-championed through our participation with the Ministry of Energy at the UN Climate Change Conference.
Nowadays, we have access to a huge number of data. We can use deep learning to analyze the data and come up with innovative products that can serve back humans.
Our mastery of science and technology primed KAUST to be at the fore of artificial intelligence. KAUST is working in tandem with the Saudi Data and Artificial Intelligence Authority to achieve mutual goals of national importance in areas such as energy, agriculture and health. KAUST Smart Health has formed collaborations across Saudi Arabia. They are utilizing deep learning to drive a radical transformation in the delivery of healthcare practices throughout the kingdom.
I think I will only have that opportunity to make such a big impact in Saudi, so I think I'm sticking around for a while.
Success is the process that you experience through your journey. For the future, they see a really promising opportunities. This is the beginning of everything.
We are part, everyone here in KAUST is part of the change.
Fearless and ambitious, adventurers, problem solvers, and innovators. Our students are beacons of change, prepared to shape the future.
I am ready.
I'm ready.
I am ready.
I am ready.
I'm ready.